Hello, how to solve AB is equals to 2, BC is equals to 6, and CA is equals to 3. Find the value of a plus b plus c. So first, this will let equation 1, this will let equation 2, and this will let equation 3. So from equation 1 times equation 2 times equation 3, it will be equation 1 is AB times equation 2 here is BC times equation 3 is CA is equal to 2 times 6 times 3. So here from AB times AB times C times C is C square is equal to 2 times 6 times 3. Then recall from our equation AB is equal to 2. So here we write but then AB is equal to 2. So we'll substitute the value of 2 here. So it will be 2 times 2 times C square is equal to 2 times 6 times 3. So these 2 and 2 will cancel. Then these 2 will simplify here by 3. So it will be C square is equal to 3 times 3 is 9. Then we apply square root in both sides. So this square root will cancel with square. Then C is equal to plus or minus 3. Now we already get the value of C. Then from equation 3, which is CA is equals to 3. But we already get the value of C, which is plus or minus 3. So we substitute the value of C here, plus or minus 3 times A is equals to 3. Then we divide both sides by plus or minus 3. So this and this will cancel. Then A will be equals to 3 and 3 will cancel. So it will be plus or minus 1. So this is the value of A. Then to find the value of B, from equation 1, which is AB is equal to 2. So here it will be AB is equal to 2. But we already know the value of A, which is plus or minus 1. So here it will be plus or minus 1 times B is equal to 2. Then we divide by plus or minus 1 in both sides. So here this and this will cancel. Then B will be equals to 2 divided by 1 is 2. So 2 plus or minus 2. Now, if we already get the value of B, to find the value of A plus B plus C will be equal to, the value of A is plus or minus 1. Plus, the value of B is plus or minus 2. Plus, the value of C is the value of C is plus or minus 3, this one. So the sum here will be equals to 1 plus 2 plus 3 is 6. So it will be 6 plus or minus. So A plus B plus C is equals to plus or minus 6. Therefore, this is the final answer. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.